Nope, we are here in Prague. It's definitely going to be interesting. Let's go. This is probably going to be chaotic. Oh well. Starting at the back, I did not qualify. Well, I don't think I qualified for anything. Okay, well, someone's using the OP40, sorry, GT40. Oh, and there's already contact. Oh my god. Please don't punt me. Oh my god, I've already been. Oh. Oh no. Wait, well, why are you. Oh my god, oh my god, no. Oh my gosh. Oh, my car is definitely been quoted by now. Please do not do. Bro, what are you doing? What are you doing? No. Of course, this has to happen. Oh, there's a huge pile up behind us. Okay. Someone behind me. Okay. I mean, it's just a little pun, but okay, that's nothing serious, honestly. Oh, I'm sliding. Before that behind me, just please don't do anything stupid. I'll let you pass here, just pass. I don't want to risk it. Okay, yep, someone's gonna fly up. Oh man, so I'm gonna take a huge track climb. Oh. That's definitely not how you race. Please don't hit the wall. Okay, we are good. Like, front of the car's dead. Oh no, that's bad. Yeah, just fly past me. I'm more cautious with the brakes. Public lobbies. Gotta, oh, I'm spinning. Oh, I'm 15th. That's good. I'm second to last. Probably will be last. Oh, there is a huge pile up. Please don't rejoin, like, crazy person. That would be helpful. Oh, there's a crash thing, yep. Just cut it across. Don't tap the wall. Please, that would be very nice. That was a very weird first lap. We've got 7 laps left. Okay, he's gonna fly up on the inside. Lap 4, the leaders are like 24 seconds in front of us. Oh, someone's binned it in the wall really badly. Oh. The third gear saw just how much of this. Oh, someone's binned it. Please don't. Thank you. That was good. We've kept them mostly clean. That's good. Oh, he's gonna go wide. Bye bye. I hope nobody's gonna punt me really hard. That would not be fun. Oh, I put the trap with genius. Excellent corner. Very good corner. Cut the corner like this, cut the corner like that. Nobody cares. Well, maybe for okay, we got one guy in front who's probably faster, so might as well let him. Oh, someone's binned it in the wall. Yeah, someone's binned it in the wall. Oh, I've gone super wide. Yeah, we are good. It's okay. We are good. We are good. I like this Ferrari. It's pretty good, so. Oh, I've gone really wide. I've gone really wide at it. Oh no, I've been to that. That was my fault. Thank you for ghosting me. Up. That was a thing. Let's try to make it back up, I guess. Yep, the fort's gone. Oh well. Oh, they're going side by side. Oh, who? Will they bin it? No, they don't bin it. I go a little bit slow out of that, but. Oh, well. 43 seconds, yeah, there's no way I'm completing this race. How good bins I did. Oh, was pretty eventful. Oh, I've been it. I've been it. Oh well. That is okay. Let's see, Dubai? Oh, people want Dubai, okay. Let's continue, okay, well. So, we are at Dubai City Circuit. Good job. Good job to first place. Very messy track, I'm gonna say. Oh well. Public lobbies, what do you expect? Yeah. Rewards, I don't care. Not that much anyways. I have like a lot of cars, except a lot of them aren't tuned for the class. It's S class, so you can apparently use anything below S class. Yeah. Not sure. Oh, my Audi is S-Class. That's interesting. I don't know. I might want to actually use that thing. You know what? Let's just go. It's only once. It doesn't matter. Right. Well, this is interesting. Rally car. Okay. So I'm gonna have probably a decent launch off the line, I think, because I am in a rally car after all. But I will never know. And because this thing is absolutely crazy, well, it might change. Okay, yeah, this was definitely a bad choice, but you know what, I can't care less. Oh, there's already carnage. Okay, easy everybody, easy into the tunnel. Oh, there's heavy contact. Oh, someone's going live. Oh my god, really? Really? Uh-oh, I got sick. Oh, I got sick. That was a very messy turn. I knew something weird would happen. I didn't know what. Okay, excuse me. Excuse me. Yeah. Oh, whoa, watch out, watch out, watch out. Oh, I'm sorry, man. Yeah, I might have just given up all my positions, but that's okay, honestly. Oh, he's going very squirrely. So, bye, I guess. Oh, I think he bent it in the wall. Oh, he's got a lot more speed. Okay. You go ahead. Oh, someone's bent it hard in the wall. Okay. Oh, there's two passes. Take that three, I guess. Actually, this is not a bad car. Like, I do have a turn, but it's dip spec too, so it's not really like super competitive multiplayer. And it turns out this car is pretty good. Soar it through the desert. And it turns pretty well. I mean, it is a rally car. Well, I'm actually gonna not bend it, hopefully. It's 6 laps. Oh, someone's bend it. Again. Okay. He's taking a very wide line. It's kind of close to him here. Yeah, he's gonna hit the wall. Oh, someone behind me. Yep. Okay, yeah, I'm just gonna let the Ferrari pass. I mean, I don't want to get involved in any more things than I have to. Even if it means losing positions, because honestly, it is already a mess. Oh, we're gonna have to do some braking, I think. Oh, someone's binned it. Someone's binned it. Yep, someone's binned it. Poor chap, oh well. Oh, gonna brake a little bit, just so you know. It'll just fly by me. I don't really care. I'm surprised this thing's this competitive, but I think I'll pay for it. I hope no one bends it again. Oh, and just as I say that, someone bends it really badly. Please don't come. Oh my god, no, no, no. Oh, I also messed up my shifts, but... And the guy, the poor chap, bent it. I mean, I guess it's a good thing I have a rally car on by, I guess, because there's so much sand everywhere. Don't bend it, don't bend it. Oh, I've gone really wide, but... It's okay. Oh, this guy's... No traction control, I swear. This guy. Okay, well, he's going really quick. He's really quick as far. So. Don't bend it, don't bend it. Oh, that was close. Yeah, just go past. I don't care. I don't know how I survived this well, honestly, but... Take the inside. Okay, well, that was a good corner, I guess. Oh, someone's bent it, someone's bent it, someone's bent it. Also, I have really late downshifting. Oh, yeah, those. Okay, so yeah, they're just taking Forza line as I am. That'll be a pass. Yeah, just a typical pass. I hope they don't bend it again. I don't think my car's supposed to be doing this, but I mean, you know what? It works. Oh, he's bended again and whoop. And I forget to down, and I forget to upshift. That's good. Oh, it looks, yep, someone's bended. Again. Final lap. Will this be my only clean lap? I hope not. I think it is, actually. Okay, nope, oh, well. I do the Forza line through that, which is cut right through the sand. It doesn't matter at all. Okay, I think I should be able to finish this one. No. I go very wide through there, but it doesn't matter, I think. Well, I don't know. Can we keep P8? I mean, the guy's closing in pretty quickly. I definitely didn't need to brake, but it doesn't matter. We get P8, which is not bad. And we get... Oh. Daytona. Everybody loves Daytona. Yes, let's go with Daytona. One more race, I think. We can pull it off. Not bad, 8th. Actually, that's better than I had hoped with this car I have never used before. Probably be a better idea to take, how much time we need? 38 seconds, okay. I could, it's pretty powerful actually. Oh, right, we have that. Oh, That's just power build. That's just straight up power build. Okay. You know what? We're just gonna go back with our Ferrari? Yes, Ferrari. Come on. Come on, let's load. Just give me a minute. Oh, I've been disconnected. Oh, come on. The thing I really wanted to do, I get disconnected. Ugh. Oh, well.